still sniffing around. I'll find a use for you. Clear that up later. Saving these for the trail. Refreshing.
We're settling in.
I should be on my way.
Thank you for...
Can't be too prepared. Nothing to see here. Thank you. clever. Lucky me. Tasty. I can use this. Machine I can't override. Not until I've learned more. Stop tensing up. Good for an old remedy.
Thank you.
got their attention. These will keep.
Wow.
Pepple. For later. I'll tuck that away. Looks good. Almost got you. might need that. Nutritious. grab this now. Got one. You'll do. Artifacts.
Ah!
got their attention.
I'm not showing.
Get over here. She's coming.
Try to run. Fear the power of the shout. Indiana will reach you wherever you go.
Graveheart. And the shadow of a metal devil. Great. They're inside too. This'll help.
We've got something.
Shadow punishes weakness.
That does it. Time to take a look around the room. Operation Enduring Victory. What did that mean? Whatever it was, doesn't seem to have turned out very well. Keep that for later. Been where the soldiers. What was this place? The furnishings were metal. How'd they ever get comfortable? It was the metal world. Guess they were used to it. Red light. Guess that means no power. These wires must run to the power source. I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. It must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area. Three power lines, resources. That makes one. Press two. One more.
Hey, y'all wanted to know.
Whatever powered this door should be close by. Must be parts that control the power around here. looking for answers. Just weapons.
Heard.
Them, all right. They're not looking for answers, just weapons.
Whoa!
I'm all right. They're not looking for answers, just weapons.
By the sun! Help me, brothers.
Them, all right. They're not looking for answers. weapons. Map of what?
Our world. The planet Earth, Aloy. It's not flat like you thought.
Why would I think that? During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. And it looks like this, from a distance.
We'll discuss this another time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Faro robots were spreading across the world, eating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how? the Eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
And this one can move. This one can move.
It's fun. Got some top from a stripper bitch. She from Kinky Jinkies. But a clock with a really click. But don't play with me, that bitch. I'll hold. Met her at the stove. You know how it go. They wanna smoke. Yo, what it do? What the hell? Well, the guy left. I was watching.
Another cop issue, and this one can move.
Thank you.
again, bro. This game sucks.
This one can move.
Found him!
This one can move. And this one can move. This one can move. Bad day for one of us. Never know when I might need these. And this one can move.
Thank you.
Need them soon enough. Another Kopish. And this one can move.
Thank you.
Forget about traveling light.
Thank you, Dr. Sobek. You can take a seat.
What? You're going to thank her after what she just said?
Dr. Sobek has made the situation very clear, General, and given us an option. We should all be thanking her.
That's just... I mean, my God!
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now,
He'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time necessary to complete Zero Dawn. That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, come on.
If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow...
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting for you this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator. Anything automated you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this... We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder.
Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel. Zero Dawn is all we've got.
So we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn, the top-secret super weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobeck and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime.
It may be ugly, but it's something. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobeck. I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Count on it.
Then I'll be off. Orbital launch base. What is that? What did these people do? What did Elizabeth do? Glad to be rid of that place. Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace. The moment that he leaves, so, it's not Egypt.
No.
Allow.
Yeah. Point the way.
I'm.
Wait. Other. Well, I guess I'm. Now, how am I gonna get down from here? Oh, this should be quite the ride. I'd do that again, if it weren't so much work to get back up there. Maybe I should try to find War Chief Sona. She went after the killers from the Proving.
Thank you. Don't forget to.
Let's get on with it. Good find.
Watch out, Flintoff!
What they charge their own tribe.
find better wares.
I'm gonna need this. Must be closing in on the signal. Gotta get up to its head. Let's find a way. you got anything better to do?
Said.